They have subtitles for text. Wait, slow down. Too much exposition. 1 second. What the fuck is going on?
Every new day holds a promise.
Oh, does it? Well, that's great news. That's brilliant, that is.
The key to success.
The key to success? Let's ask DJ Khaled. What? Oh, are you guys meme police? Okay, I'm sorry. I won't say memes again, all right? Ow! What was the point in that? I didn't mean to meme. It was an accident. Yeah, well, if it was up to me, you'd have eyes, but you don't, so fuck you. So this is the Mirror's Edge Catalyst beta. It's another beta. I think I played Hitman beta. How many betas? Maybe I should just rename my channel to The Mad Beta. So because it's for beta, EA decided to plaster a fucking watermark which bounces around like it's got nothing better to do. Luckily for me, I was kindly given this by a friend of mine. Mess yourself.
Okay.
So everything's fine and I've got access. So don't you dare get angry at me, EA. Hi, how are you doing? What's that mean? K-Sec? Do you have nothing better to do than just punch people in the face? Hi, how are you? Ah, come on, please tell me you're friendly, hey? This totally looks safe. I like this place, this car park, which totally looks like you're gonna get killed in it.
I'm Icarus.
Icarus?
You could be anyone.
Yeah, you could be anyone, right? Icarus, you flew too close to the sun. Yeah, can you speak up? Can you speak up? Ah, ooh, ah. What are these drugs you gave me? What's that? Slime systems. Holy shit. Is this for HUD Entertainment? Rumors of yet another favorite character dying in the latest episode of play of... Rumors of yet another favorite character dying in the latest episode of play of... Why can I not see it? I think they're gonna make a Game of Thrones joke, but I can't tell.
We have to cut your grid link.
Oh. But they give me that.
Yes, you're not reformed enough to enjoy it.
Yeah, I'm not reformed. I don't enjoy classical entertainment like play of groans. Wait, so I just got out of here and you've put this thing on my wrist and now they're after me again? You just fucked it up.
Not a good place to hang around. Let's get out of here.
It's not a good place? I don't know, I beg to differ. Let's just wait around. Let's wait around and see what happens. Yeah, no one's coming after us.
Faith, are you there?
I'm here. Who's Noah?
We need to get K-Sec off your tail.
Who's K-Sec? What's going on? You gave me exposition, but you didn't give me enough. If there's anything I know about Mirror's Edge, it's jumping around is really fun. It's also like the only thing you do in the game, so you better get used to it. If there's anything else I know about Mirror's Edge, it's that the controls are kind of annoying. So, there's something. LT. Fuck you, I did L1. Ah! Oh no. No, it's Class Melee, Batman. Hello.
Huh?
No, there's no one there. Take that! Watch this! I planned that. Ooh, I kicked the door open and it didn't even tell me how to do that. It's like I know how to play video games and I'm not an idiot.
I think K-Sec means business.
Well, you'd think they would because I kind of escaped. Okay, I'll LB. There you go. See, I did it. You happy with me now? I'm conforming. I can run on this wall too. Oh, jab, 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 jab.
Hello, darkness.
I didn't. Okay, this is pretty simple. I've got to grips with the free running or whatever. I'm pretty good at this. No, I'm alright. What if I don't want to do a soft landing, huh? Ah, then I face plant. Ow, where did you come from?
Now they know you came this way.
Yeah, they knew I came this way anyway. There was a fucking helicopter. No. Okay, I already died. That's fine. Oh, shit. Okay, let's do it this time. See? There we go, I did it. But there's a ladder over there, and I want to see where it goes. Oh, wait, I go down there. Oh, okay. That's all I have to do. There we go.
Too close.
That's like a gentle fall. I can't see because of all the blur, so I've got to... What am I doing? High five! Huh? Anyone? Anyone on high five? No? Are you okay? Does he even know where I am? I think they might be hiring, like, crazy people, because this guy doesn't look sane. Look, you've said that, like, 900 times, mate. I don't care about your lethal force. If this is difficulty, I don't want to know, because this is easy. Ow. Okay, so you're probably thinking at this point, Max doesn't know how to play Mirror's Edge. Yeah, watch this. You see those skills? See them?
Oh, at least you got here before dawn.
Look, if you're gonna keep sassing me, I'm just gonna jump out that window.
You also got caught and caused a whole lot of trouble for no one.
Oh, yeah, I caused no trouble. You're the one that came here and stuck that thing on my wrist. I don't like him. Are you gonna turn into a bad guy? I hope so I can beat your ass. I mean, not beat your ass. Beat your ass sounds weird. I'm gonna beat you up.
You'll be fine.
Yeah, I'll be fine. Don't worry. Ah! What are you doing? Ow! What happened?
They bonked each other on the head. What fucking idiots.
Hello and welcome to How Not to Make a Video Game. As you can see here, there was no glass. When he hit the glass, it smashed. How is that possible when there is no glass? Many may think that that's a philosophical question. No, it's just a case of
this game being broken. When does it come out? When? Oh yeah, they delayed it? Oh. Give it a bit more time, lads. Well, I hope you like that wall or whatever. Oh, I'm going to enjoy kicking people off. What's this? Who are you? Come on, just tell me. Don't give me some panning shot from his ass. Oh, get you, Mr. Kung Fu Fighter. Ow! Shit! Ah!
Okay, Mr. Kung Fu Fighter knows how to do shit.
Crew, dig up the body. I got better things to do.
All right, look at him. Mister, I've got better things to do than fight people.
Will you stop it?
No, I won't stop it. What? You want to see him? I can do that too. Watch this. Yeah. I can even run further. You guys are fucking losers. You know what? Who needs those losers anyway? What's that? Is that a collectible? Yeah. I love collectibles. That was a joke, by the way. I fucking hate collectibles. Here's a tip for the developer. You can have glass. It's right there. Make me be able to fucking smash it if you're gonna bother to put my hands on it. Yeah, the big doll thing's kind of cutting into the bookcase. And the glass. And everything. That wouldn't move. What's he doing here?
I'm sorry. He's just a better runner than you.
I'm so sorry.
Great lip syncing. Mm-hmm. Love it.
Go talk to Birdman.
Birdman? Michael Keaton's in this game? Birdman and the Unexpected Virtue of Innocence, or whatever it's called. It's a film. Look it up. No, don't bother looking it up. It's right here. Look, on the screen. So, I've had enough of your shit, Noah, whatever your fucking name is. Oh, wait, they opened this door. Wait, how did you get it open? Oh, I love jukeboxes. It's by Slime Industries. What songs have we got? We got Ped Ram, DJ So Cool, Rock and Roller. Oh, I see. Shh, The Medicine Man. What? DJ Cage Stream? Who's DJ Cage Stream?
I'm a vampire!
Yeah, I'm not a fan of DJ Cage Stream. Ooh, collectible?
My clothes.
Why do I have no body and hair? What am I? I'm just hair! Okay, fine, I'll go. Wait! Henchwoman, nice to meet you.
Now run along.
Fuck you. What kind of a fucking name is Henchwoman?